Shawn Ramcheran was at our banquet last year, winning a Monmouth Building Center game ball for his performance in the state championship game. This year, Ramcheran has earned a spot in the all-zone secondary. A great two-way player, Ramcheran had 30 catches for 538 yards and 5 TDs to go along with 4 picks on defense. Ramcheran will join Huskies teammate Aleem Shaw playing Division I football at Sacred Heart.